going to go to. Durr with the ball. He's left-handed. Tries to get the ball inside. Off the glass, and it's good.
At the buzzer.
The basket made by New Hartford.
Thank you. was just a reaction. I just got the ball and I threw it up. Luckily, it went in. It kind of surprised me, Oman, a junior, said.
Stolen by the Knights. Quarter heave by Clark. It's good! It's good! And he makes the half-court shot. And pandemonium has set out here at the County Center. The refs are saying no basket, though. It looked like he got it off, though. And they reversed the call.
They reversed the call,
and New Rochelle has won. New Rochelle has won. The boys section one class AA championship over rival Mount Vernon.
What a shot.
What a game.
Ah! But that one's just bonkers. Speaking of length of the court and Par Harbor from his butt, 2005 ESPY for Best Player of the Year. That won the Minnesota State title. Can you imagine 2005 ESPY for Best Player of the Year? That won the Minnesota State title. Can you imagine losing a state title?